President Trump wished First Woman Melania Trump a superb Mother's Day on Sunday. The president spent Sunday morning at Trump National Golf Club in Sterling, Virginia. A representative for Melania Trump said she is going through the day with her family. Melania Trump has parted her time since her better half's initiation between New York City and Washington, D.C. She wants to move to the White House full-time once their child Barron completes his school year.